Hello students, I am welcoming you to part 3 on royalty agreement main lease. In this session we are concentrating on second problem. Let we have second problem first. So this problem says that on 1/1/2011 Mr. Pradeep acquired on lease certain oil wells from Pratap and company. So Pradeep acquired on lease. So Pradeep will become lessee, Pratap will become lesser, because Pratap is the owner of oil well. On a minimum rent of 25,000 per annum, merging into royalty of 2 per ton of oil taken out. So royalty per annum is 24,000. In the first problem we saw royalty first year was 3,000, next 5,000, thereafter 10,000. But here it is fixed, every year it is 24,000. So royalty is 2 per ton of oil taken. The short working were recoverable in next 2 years of such short working only, but on the condition that if full short working could not be recovered in the next year of short working, Mr. Pradeep will lose his right to recover 50% of uncovered balance of short working. See, just like the last problem, but there is a condition. In last problem also, whenever royalty occurs, next 2 years lessee is having right to recoup. But in this problem, the same thing continues, that is next 2 years from the date of occurrence of short working, lessee can recover short working in next 2 years. But the condition is, if he fails to recover fully next year, from the date of occurrence next year itself, then he will lose right to recover how much percent of not recovered? 50% of uncovered amount or unrecovered amount. So that I will explain while when I start concentrating on what is that royalty chart. Next, the output of the first 4 years were as follows: 11,3010, 12,7500, 13,15010, and 14,14010. So tons. We have to prepare ledger account in the books of Pradeep. Pradeep is lessee, so not lesser. So just like last problem, there also we prepare 3 accounts in the books of lessee. One is royalty account, the other one is short working account, the other one is lesser account. In the same way, we have to prepare accounts in the books of lessee. But thing is, before preparing accounts, we should see prepare royalty chart. In the solution which was given to you, royalty chart is not there, but I added royalty chart to this solution. Just look at this page. So first year 2011, what's the production? 3000 tons. Second year 7500. Third year 15,000 tons. 14,000 tons particularly in last year. Then I have to fill minimum rent column. Minimum rent is fixed 24, 24, 24, 24. There is no strike at all. Then the royalty. Royalty is based on oil taken. 3000 tons of oil taken into 2, 6000, 7500 into 2, 15000, 15000 into 2, 30000, 14000 into 2, 28000. So then I filled first 4 column for all years, means for all 4 years. So now I should concentrate on first year first. So I have to compare minimum rent with the royalty. Minimum rent is more than the royalty, second situation. So there is a short working 18,000. When there is short working, there is no question of surplus. As it is a first year, recovery is not there, irrecoverable. See, you know that royalty agreement says that this 18,000 can be recovered in next 2 years. So next 2 years means 2012 and year 2013. So irrecoverable part is not there. So we can carry forward. So carry forward is 18,000. As there is no excess, so this is nil. So then what is payable is minimum rent plus excess. So 24,000. Next one, 2012. Output is 7,500. Royalty is 24. Minimum rent is 24. Royalty is 15. The same situation. Second situation. Minimum rent is more than the royalty, so there is a short working. So there is a condition in the problem that if royalty of a year, sorry, short working of a year can be recovered in next 2 years. So means royalty of short working of 2011 can be recovered in 2012 and 2013. Again, short working of 2012 can be recovered in 2013 and 2014. But there is a condition. What's the condition? That condition was not there in first problem. If he fails to recover this short working next year fully, see, 18,000 was short working of previous year. He cannot recover in next year because there is again short working. So he will lose 50% of irrecoverable part, right? So 18,000's 15% means 9,000 is irrecoverable. But remaining 9,000 he can carry forward to next year. So try to understand, irrecoverable is first year's 18,000, 9,000. Why it is irrecoverable? Because if as per agreement, if lessee fails to recover next year fully from the date of occurrence of short working, 50% of irrecoverable part he will lose right to recover. So that's why 9,000, remaining 9,000 is here, that can be carried forward. Then current year, 2012's 9,000 can be carried forward. So totally 18,000 carried forward, 9,000 is irrecoverable. So payment is equal to minimum rent, that is 24,000. Next, third year. Third year, royalty is more than the minimum rent. So we are moving towards fourth situation. So royalty is more than the minimum rent, there is a recovery. So which one should be recovered first? 2011 should be recovered. 2011's carry forward is how much? 9,000. But you have surplus of how much? 6,000. Only 6,000 can be carried forward. Again, out of this 9,000, 6,000 is recovered. Remaining, I cannot carry forward because this is the last year for 2011's short working recoupment. So 9,000 minus 6,000, 3,000 transferred to profit and loss account. Cannot carry forward means unrecovered part. Again, as far as 2012's 9,000 is concerned, it should be recovered fully next year. You cannot recover it because you should first recover 2011's. That for that also there is shortage. How can you recover this? So then this 9,000's half, that is 4,500, he cannot recover, he cannot carry forward, he will lose right to recover. So 3,000 of irrecoverable part of 2011, 4,500 last part means right to, he lost right to recover 4,500, totally 7,500 is irrecoverable. But out of this 9,000, 4,500 he can carry forward to next year. So amount payable is 24,000. Next, last year, royalty is more than the minimum rent. 28,000 is more than the minimum rent. 4,000 carry forward amount is 4,500, but excess is 4,000. So recovery is 4,000. This is the last year to recover 2012's short working, but we do not have enough surplus. So there is shortage of surplus to the extent of 500 rupees. So that is irrecoverable. So amount to be payable is equal to 24,000. 24,000 plus excess royalty left over is nil. So amount to be payable is 24,000. So we'll see how to solve this problem particularly in next class. So you just understand how I prepare table. That is very much important. Once you prepare table, you will understand in which year we have which type of situation. If you look at the first year, it is second situation. Second year also second situation. Third year there is excess, so recoupment is also there, fourth situation. Fourth year, excess is there and recoupment is there. This is also fourth situation. So we should remember journal entries of second situation and journal entries of fourth situation to prepare accounts in the books of lessee. That's all. We will see how to prepare accounts in the books of lessee, particularly in next session. Till that, take care. Thank you.